There, now ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to take my leave of you. Thank you so much for coming out today. Let's all vote. We're going to make this happen. This is the last ever march for marriage. It's very sad, really. But before I leave you, thank you for having me. Before I leave you, because it is Sunday, I'd like to do a little reading for you, very quickly. A reading from the book of Bacharach and David. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. Thank you, guys. Bye.
Give it up for the wonderful Tara Flynn. Just a quick word on our video, the Armageddon video. It's had massive take-up in America, and part of the reason for that is they fought in individual states over there more than 30 referendums. I think it's 34. And 30 of them were lost. And the reason they were lost is our opponents, and the opponents of LGBT equality there, put out Armageddon-style videos saying that storm clouds were gathering and that children would be taught gay sex in schools and that doctors wouldn't be able to do their medicine and they'd have to violate their religion. Well, we got the first shot in this campaign. Share, spread it. And we may see more of John or Mary. And who knows, little Michael might come out of his box as well in advance of the referendum. So stay tuned. Very quickly, because I know the rain is starting to come down. I've got a lot of people to thank. I want to thank all of our speakers, Dill, Finton, Grania, Vicky, Owen, David and Ray from Along To, Eileen and Laura. I also want to give a shout out to all of the other orgs who weren't here and on the stage today. People like the NXF, who've been around for decades fighting for equality, the GCN, Glenn, who've done incredible legislative work, shout out, who do extraordinary work in the area of bullying. A very special shout out to Pride, who gave us enormous assistance this year with the March for Marriage. Big shout out to Pride. And of course the ICCL, who are always supporting our rights. So thank you to Tara Flynn, Kevin McGahernan and Martin Goggin in like-minded videos who made the Armageddon video. We had Rhoda Leonard doing her face painting today. Our two amazing drummer bands who've been with us on this March for Marriage for many years. The Samba and Son of Samba, big shout out to you guys. Highbrow, who did our posters. Outhouse, who supported Noise over the years. White Lady Gallery, Active Link. Buzz O'Neill. Yes, we have two afters party. The early afters party, Shane is hosting us at Panty Bar. And the late after party, Buzz O'Neill is hosting us at Sunday Social. Come on down, it's going to be an amazing night there. The Front Lounge, who also support us. Dirk, who does the session hire here, puts our sound and stuff together. Paddy with the truck. The Landmark Hotel. Don't forget to upload your photos of you with your protest signs to our Facebook. Landmark will be picking the winner. It's a champagne reception, night in the premium suite, and a meal for two. Well worth the prize, and also a record of all of your wonderful participation. And finally, very thanks to the Gardaí for always being such good sports and looking after us. Onward to equality and the referendum victory that we deserve and we win.